My influence is definitely in the city. Mm-hmm. You just walk in the subway and you see so many patterns of different clothes. Mm-hmm. That inspires me. Everything I use is ceramic glaze. Then I use a lot of other things. Like I use like the ceramic pencils. I use this crystal glaze that I've been using lately that I really like. Every day if I feel like working, but even sometimes when I don't work and I'm just here, I'm like brainstorming. Craft of clay, it just doesn't get more traditional than this. And sometimes even like some of the aspects of glazing and some of the aspects of decoration can also be considered traditional.